Men, this is going to be a game of old-fashioned football. Old-fashioned football. Blocking, tackling, taking care of the ball. The team that's more mentally tough, men, will win this football game.